fascinating, isn't it?
What?
What goes into rock and roll show? Everybody running around, fixing lights, sound, tuning guitars. All for one guy. No wonder his ego has no boundaries.
I don't know whether to say look who's talking or it takes one to know one.
It also explains why my father fell for his world so instantly and completely that he fell off the wagon. Hey. My father disappoints me on a regular basis. He's not going to do that to you. If you said he's going to get your mom here, he will.
I hope so. My mom needs to get a little bit of revenge. Stubborn.
Sounds like somebody else I know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Robin, at the risk of sounding obnoxious and hovering, I'm going to say it anyways. Stress is not good for you and the baby. Frankly, considering all the reasons you should be worried about your mother, like rebel uprising and kung fu battles over nuclear codes, showing up to an Eli Love concert's not a big deal.
Listen, Eli was a jerk. He cast her aside because she's about to be a grandmother, which is something she was already struggling with.
Yes, what Eli did was very insensitive, but I don't think he meant to hurt.
Well, he did, and she needs to be here to get over it.
For herself, or so you can implement this crazy plan of yours?
Hey, look who's here.
Hey, yeah. Thanks for the tickets.
Well, you're very welcome, mate. Like I said, no hard feelings. But you did try to damage the merchandise, and in this business, you know, faces matter. So, gave it the backstage passes on the condition that you would bring Anna. Is she here?
I was under the impression that you wanted nothing to do with her because she's about to be a granny. So why would you care if she's here or not?
I'd love to know the answer to that myself.
I'm so glad that you decided to grace me with your presence.
Yeah, I almost didn't. Because you're an ass. And quite frankly, I have better things to do. But a good friend reminded me that I don't actually have to like you to listen to your music.
You still mad at my little faux pas?
Faux pas? Do you even know what that means? You dismiss me as being too old for a perennial adolescent such as yourself.
I apologize, okay? From my heart. The thing is, I am crazy about you. All right, and if you doubt that, then consider the fact that I got my jaw pounded on, not once, but twice, in your honor. I still want the backstage.
Well, that's saying something, isn't it?
Look, what I said was really, really rude and disrespectful. I don't know why, spur of the moment thing, I don't know why, I don't know, I've caught up in it, but I want a second chance with you.
I don't know why I should. I mean, really. Fool me once and all that. But I guess you're allowed one egregious mistake. Besides, I hear a new single's pretty cool.
Oh, I'm so excited for you to hear.
5 minutes, Eli.
All right, 5 minutes. Here we go, here we go. My favorite part of the show, just 5 minutes before we go in. Do you feel excitement?
See him?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Thank God. I didn't think security would let you through.
Well, when I realized they were doing a body search, I went back to the car to stow the special equipment you requested, assuming we're still a go.
Yeah. Why wouldn't we be?
Well, I just thought I might have reconsidered. I mean, as far as plans go, this one's pretty drastic.
Carly worthy, even.
Max, I think you should be the one to reconsider. You know you're taking orders from a pregnant hormonal mother-to-be?
Sonny told you to do whatever I want, right?
He did.
Okay. And all you have to do is kidnap Leila at gunpoint, and we're good.
This next song I want to dedicate to a very special lady.
I think she knows who she is.
Tell me her name, 'cause I really wanna see her. But tell me her game, 'cause I need an exit strategy. Oh, what a tragedy. But I
Did I ever really know her?
Why are we waiting here for Patrick, right next to Eli's limo? The last thing I want to do is to see that jackass again.
Because I feel safe here. You know, those Eli Love fans, they're crazy.
They
can't get back here, so.
I
feel like we're going to get more shots, all right? All
right, guys, thanks a lot. See you next year, yeah? All right.
Thank you.
Did you like the show?
I think your girlfriend liked it, yeah. But she looks kind of old for you. What, is she 24 or something?
Oh, you gotta be kidding. That's just a little bit of onstage fun. I hardly know the girl.
A little bit of onstage fun.
Come quietly, Mr. Love. There's no need for this to get ugly.
Oh, you're freaking kidding me.
All right. Oh.